Hey everyone, this is Viren and welcome back to my YouTube channel for another Facebook marketing tutorial. In this tutorial, we are going to discuss Facebook dynamic creative ads. What that means is that traditionally, if you wanted to create an ad for your audience, you would generally test out a lot of different combination of creatives, like different images, different call to actions, different text, and so on. Now, Facebook has made that a lot more easier for you. In just one ad creative, you will be able to select multiple images, multiple texts, multiple call to actions, and now Facebook will automatically create combinations and determine which is the best combination for different segments of your audience. And that's really awesome. So I'm going to show you how to create something like that on your account. Before we get started, what you need to know is that this has not been rolled out yet to all ad accounts, so it's entirely possible that you do not have access to this right now. In case you don't, just sit tight and I'm sure it's getting rolled out to all of us very soon. Another thing to keep in mind is that for some reason you cannot create this currently under the Ads Manager. This can only be created through the Power Editor. So let me quickly jump into the Power Editor. Need to go to All Tools, and here is where you will find Power Editor. Once you're here in the Power Editor, you need to click on Create Campaign. Let me give this a name. Another thing to keep in mind is that this works for now only for conversion objectives, which is these three here: conversion, catalog sales, or store visits. So let me select conversions for now. Give the key result as leads. And click on save draft once you've given the ad set and add a name. The draft has been added to Power Editor. The campaign is here. You need to go under ad set and edit the ad set here. Select the conversion which is best suited for your website, and here you can see the man of the hour dynamic creative. Automatically find the most effective combinations of creative assets for your audience. Let's select this. It'll give you a warning that a lot of features in the ad set does not work currently with dynamic creative ads, so those will get deleted if you have any of those features selected. Let's click continue because we haven't even begun making the ad set so far. Let me just quickly create the ad set since this is not the major part of this tutorial. I'll just quickly create this, select an audience, select the age group, language, demography. I'm creating ads for my Snapchat content currently, so I've selected Snapchat here. The placement is fine. The ad can show on mobile devices. Optimizing it for conversion. Conversion window is 7-day click or 1-day view. All of this works for me. Let's now quickly close this, go under ads and edit the ad. And this is what is the major part of this tutorial. Let me quickly select images. I have some already ready for this tutorial. Let's quickly select all three, open them. Here you can see that you can upload a maximum of 10 images. So 3 is fine for me. Let me click on continue. Here you can add the website URL. So let me add the website URL to my Snapchat ad tutorial. Now, like you can see here, you can add multiple combinations of text. So let me add a few. There you go. I have 3. The display link is going to be virenware.com. We can add different headlines as well. So let me add a few combinations here. I have 3 combinations here. Next up, newsfeed link description. You can add multiple of them as well. You can add multiple combinations of call to actions as well. So let's just select a few. I've selected to learn more or watch more. Now for now, here you can see only one variation of the ad, but if you click on this, you will be able to see multiple variations. You can change any of the text, change to a different image, different newsfeed description, or different call to action. Now this will be shown automatically in various combinations to different segments of your audience, and Facebook will automatically determine which segment responds best to which combination of your creative assets. Once you're done with all of this, you can click on review draft items, confirm, and the ad will go live. As you can see, the dynamic creative ad is now active. The ad set is a pending review. Now, one thing you need to understand here is that Facebook is not going to show you data separately for all combinations of your creatives. And if you want to see which creatives are working best for you, you need to export the analytics for this ads. And in those reports, you will be able to see which ad is working the best for you. I hope this tutorial helps you get started with dynamic creative ads for Facebook. In case you don't have this on your account right now, I'm sure this will be rolling out soon for all of us. And that's about it for this tutorial. I hope I was able to teach you something new and add value to you. If I did, please hit the thumbs up button, comment and let me know, and subscribe to my channel for more marketing content. If you're looking to have a one-on-one session with me, the best way to reach me is through Instagram. The link is right here. Thank you.